All right, FEC's 105, the hot train. Tuesday night, June 6th, 2023. Here they come now. The 813, 301, 822. Auto racks on the head end. And a big smile from that cab. And a wave, thank you, gents. And they run to the south tonight. Oh, a lot of auto racks on the hill. Oh, a lot of auto racks. Let me tell you, there's a lot of auto racks. Take a look. Red hot boxcar in there, right there in between the rack and the stack. Less than carload lot, Chicago, Atlanta, Miami, hot stuff. Time value right there in that car. Time value in all of these also, stacks and double stacks. Need to be down the highway yard here directly. They'll make it. In fact, we'll check that time shortly. I'm gonna call it 6:21 p.m. I know Zach Berger will be upset that they're late tonight. Sorry about that. They do have enough time to get to Hialeah Yard without paying the penalty. And that's more important, I would say. All right, long string of double stacks. Now, piggybacks to round this train out. There's a red flag in the knuckle alongside green flag. A day and night protection there. Great. You boys get safely down the line on this Tuesday, June 6, 2023. Try again to read the time. Make that 7:03. That's a little more like it. Right here at MP236. On the Florida East Coast Main Line.